Who do you play?
I play Lieutenant Frank Chaffee.
My character's name is Jessica Cranshaw.
I play Aaron Fox, which is one half of our composing team.
I play Christopher Belling.
I play Sydney Bernstein.
What's Chaffee like?
Chaffee he's kind of shy about his love for theater.
What's Sydney like?
Okay, so, can I curse?
No.
Ah.
What's Belling like?
Belling is the British director. He's very bossy, but also adds a little humor in most of his lines.
He's very strict when it comes to the business, you know? When he wants to solve the murder, he turns it like a switch.
What's Aaron like?
Aaron is, as the book describes him, a charming ladies' man, and I wonder why I was typecast for my final show.
Sydney is a bad, bad man. He's a sleazy little boy.
What's Jessica like?
She's a really giant diva.
I cheat on my wife consistently.
And think she's better than everyone else, even though she's an absolutely horrible singer and dancer.
Everyone hates me.
Favorite part of their character?
I really like being stuck up and snobby without necessarily doing anything to deserve it.
My favorite part of my character is that I get to yell because I get to be mad.
Favorite part of Chaffee's character is probably the Boston accent. It's kind of grown on me. I like it.
I would have to say his humor because, I mean, who doesn't love when the audience laughs at every joke that you make?
A lot of people like it. Some people don't like it.
My favorite part about Aaron is just how kind of snobby he is with he thinks he's the best, better than anyone. He just kind of takes that role and I really like it.
Favorite line?
Ooh, my favorite line is my opening line from offstage. The line, "Get your goddamn hands off of me."
Damn.
I was distracted all night by some lady in the front row waving her hands at me.
How was the overall experience of the musical?
I've done this program. It's been the one program I've done through the school since fifth grade. And I have to say, it's honestly the greatest community of people you'll ever find.
Really fun. A lot of great people here. Fun cast. Fun show. Good music. What could you ask for?
This musical's pretty fun. I'm having a great time with it, and it's fun to have a character that has to have the British accent and see everyone playing their roles pretty well.
I really enjoyed it. I thought that this production was especially funny.
Everyone here really cares about each other, and it always turns out to be something tremendous.
I like it. It's fun. A murder mystery is always fun.
I enjoyed singing and dancing and getting to know everyone better, and honestly, I couldn't have wanted a better musical to go out on.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
I cheat on my wife! A lot!
The orchestra's gonna hear you. Izzy, why are you here?
I'm being hollered at my wife.
Oh my god!